after me, Ned?
Friend or foe? Friends, peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
Yes, I imagine you've known sword, fire, and death. That you have lost those close to you.
All of us have.
I have known that pain. It brought me to England to start anew. But Rhodri and his Britons stand in my way, as they stand in yours.
I understand you well. Perhaps I spoke in haste. The Britons move their goods through Duston Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
And thank you.
Hold a moment. If you need extra help...
I may.
Good Mercian men are working in that quarry. They all fought for Thane Merton. If you find yourself in a pitched fight, call out his name in praise. The workers will rally to you.
God bless Thane Merton. Understood.
Gentle if they spot me.
Thank you.
best not to draw attention.
When Lokan outpost. If I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want peace.
Note of a giving soul. A dead man spoke to me. Poor fellow, he looked like he died rough. Said a few coins would help him on his way to the afterlife. He frightened me worse than a lightning storm. I gave him all I had. I must ask a priest if I'm cursed. We know what happened there.
You Dane! Get me out of this cursed chicken coop!
Men for Deolaf's feared. More valuable than cargo.
I give you freedom. Now you give this Shire your pike.
I will.
Orders concerning prisoners. Should you capture any Saxons, keep them alive. We'll make use of them to build earthen works or to work the quarry. Ymir ap Cadfarch.
That's done. Now to track down their supply line. We'll drag Rodri back to the peace table soon enough. stone quarry, filled with Briton supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace. Shouldn't be seen here. A hood should work.
Stay sharp.
Merton! Shire needs you.
Ode to Merton. He came to our fields and said to us plain, "Come with me to fight, protect our domain." We took up our sickles, our hammers, and chains. We fought with Merton, Merton our thane. He led us in battle, praise be his name. They came at us like waves again and again. He felled many Britons, their blood fell like rain. Our brother Merton, brave Merton our thane. Three foes o'erwhelmed him there on the plain. He fought on with honor, he fought on in vain. Shed tears for Merton, Merton our thane. Shed tears for Merton is slain.
Shoot that! Fundiath or the Wehrmuser!
Report. Prisoners taken. Ynir, we have captured some Saxons as you ordered. They do nothing but shit and complain. Request permission to cut their throats. Simon or Kaiman?
Shire needs you.
Census. Now to Westbury, before Ivar causes more problems.
Ha, ha.
Report. Prisoner labor. Ynir, we've put the captured Saxons to work in the quarry. They are bitter because we killed their leader. I've never seen men work so slowly. I will increase punitive measures until they cheer up. Kaiman or Simon.
Thank you.
Best brace my hood here.
Engraved in stone, druid I shall be, I begin my initiation. I have eaten of the mushroom and wait to see the spirits. Oh my.
amid bad men. Friendship burns hotter than fire for 5 days full, and tumbles to ash on the sixth, when the fire has burned out.
Stiper Stannis? A striking formation now called the Stiper Stones, this jagged outcropping surrounded by heather holds many legends. Local lore has it that the ridges of the Stiper Stones are the calcified back of a fallen dragon killed by a knight of Arthur's Round Table. In England, local lore always gets back to Arthur somehow.